a hen party. Don't try to sneak apple juice to my hen party. And, the guy you talked about, the LeBron stopper. Mm-hmm. LeBron not only blocked the shot, he took the ball out of his hand. Mm. And so, moving forward, I got something special for you again tomorrow, too, Skill, baby. Because old Goat James gonna do it again. And you can't stay off the weed. You're getting busted for using weed. Stay off the weed. Isaiah Thomas thinks he's a superstar after one good year. Russell didn't become a superstar after one year. Mm-hmm. Steph didn't. James Harden, put some time in, bro. Cameras there. Well, I'm going in on everybody in the NBA on one roster, four All-Stars. He take him down with that team guy right there. You got to put him up there. Hey,
he can't.
You know what I mean?
Not, yeah, he's not
going to
eat. What you eating?
I'm eating grass. Because Bron be the GOAT.
Wait. I think that right now Aaron Rodgers should at least donate. What is it, $8.5 million that he
had
last
year? Are you on
donate to charity?
Are you on drugs?
Right out.
Oh, my, Skip, he finished 8-8.
No, he finished 7-4.
That's 500.
7-4. That was him as starter.
That's 8-8. That's 8-8, Skip. You know what we call that? That's mediocrity. That's 50-50.
I call that the champ of the West,
right down
is
the middle.
What I call it.
Champ of the West.
So you got
champ
no
of the West, really?
You got no respect
really,
for Tim Tebow.
Really, they got it? Oh, my God.
Is that what you're
He's
saying?
He's all right. He's all right. I mean, come on now. Let's be honest, Skip. I can put up those numbers he was.
Oh, so you're
Let's
saying
be
you're
honest.
A better quarterback
I might
than
well
Tebow?
Play football.
You know why? Because Aaron Rodgers is hot and Aaron Rodgers is cold.
Are you kidding
me?
He
is not consistently historically great, transcendentally great. He's above anybody who's playing this game on a human level right now. He's also the most overhyped quarterback in the history of pro football. So it's Aaron bleepin' Rodgers. He's Aaron Rodgers, E-R-R-A-N.
He gets fired, ladies and gentlemen. He gets to walk out the door and keep his money. If he quits, he doesn't get to keep his money. And Phil right now is damn near like Melo, all about his money. Well, actually, he's not like Melo because at least Melo goes out there and tries to play. Phil Jackson has stopped trying to perform for years. It's unbelievable what's happening there right now. I'm gonna keep my cool because I'm going to think that Phil, as the draft...
What are you talking about? Are you good? Lonzo, yes. Not LaVar.
Lonzo don't want to see me. I'm too big, too strong. 101?
You know what? I'm a
big boy.
I'm break. The blasphemy coming out of your mouth. I'm
not ready for this.
You were on record talking about put your son on the Golden State Warriors.
Yes.
And put Steph Curry on UCLA.
Yes.
And your son would explain how
right now.
Right now.
UCLA wouldn't be where they at. Steph Curry gonna shoot him out the game. He ain't rebounding and passing that ball.
Shoot him out the game.
Not the NFL, and you're trying to find clock operators in 30-some towns. How do you vet a clock operator? Bob, thanks for coming in. How are you with a microwave? Have you ever burnt popcorn? When I have a babysitter watch my kids, I can't prepare them for everything. Okay, my son's a little goofy, and my daughter can be a little cynical. But I would hope they know, don't let my son grab a fork and put it into the toaster.
Everybody dies, but not everybody lives. They tell us we should grow up, but we only just some kids. Only got one life, you ain't gonna live it twice, so you better do it right. We all gonna slow down, but not tonight. So get loud and don't stop, it don't matter who's watching, we all just the same.